You could see it, July in block letters. It's a little hard on the angle, right? But July on top, and then underneath it says IV. So it's in written Roman numerals. And then 1776 all written. Now, the points on the crown, it's pretty close to the color of the sky today, just the way the hues are. But look, there's two points going behind the arm, see? So there's seven all together. And those are symbolic of the seven seas and the seven continents. And